I'm going to teach you how Excel's left function works in just 3 minutes. If you need to extract a certain number of characters from the beginning of a text string, left is the function you'll want to use. Let's dive in. Here we have a table with a list of full names. We'll use the left function to extract the first 3 characters of each name. To get started, let's begin by entering the left command. The left function takes 2 parameters. The first parameter we will enter is the text you want to extract from. In our example, we'll select cell A2, which contains the full name. So if you type equals left A2, Excel will know to extract characters from the text in cell A2. The second parameter we need to enter is the number of characters you want to extract. In this case, we want to extract the first 3 characters. So if you type equals left A2, 3, Excel will return the first 3 characters from the text in cell A2. Now, what if you want to extract the first name from each full name in the list? In this case, you need to use a slightly different approach. But before we get into that, remember that you can download the file we're using and get additional practice exercises by following the link in the comments. Also, if there's a specific Excel topic you want to learn about, just leave it in the comments section. And if you're finding this video useful so far, please give it a like. It only takes a second and really helps the channel. Now, let's continue. To extract the first name, we'll use the left function along with the find function. The find function helps us locate the position of a specific character within a text string. It takes 2 main parameters, the character you want to find and the text string where you want to find it. The first parameter we will enter is the character you want to find. In our example, we want to find the space character. So, if you type equals find empty space between quotes, Excel will know to look for a space in the text string. The second parameter we need to enter is the text string where you want to find the character. We'll select cell A2, which contains the full name. So if you type equals find empty space between quotes, A2, Excel will return the position of the first space character in the text string in cell A2. Now we'll combine the left function with the find function. Select the cell where you want the result to appear and type equals left, A2, find, empty space between quotes, A2, -1. The -1 in the formula adjusts the result to exclude the space itself from the extracted text. This formula tells Excel to find the space in the text string and then use the left function to extract all characters up to that space. Simple as that.